एक्सरसाइज 5.4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 फाइंड द स्क्वायर रूट्स ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डेसिमल नंबर्स। सो वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 51.84। सो टू फाइंड आउट द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 51.84 वी विल कन्वर्ट दिस नंबर इनटू अ फ्रैक्शनल नंबर। सो व्हेन यू रिमूव द पॉइंट यू गेट 100 हियर बिकॉज वी हैव टू डिजिट्स फ्रॉम बैक, सो टू जीरोस। नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट the prime factors of 5184. So here we write down the prime factors. It is a 4 at last, so it will be divisible by 2. So we go 2 2's are 4, 2 5's are 10, 2 9's are 18, 2 2's are 4. Again we divide by 2, 2 1's are 2, 2 2's are 4, 2 9's are 18, 2 6's are 12, 2 6's are 12, 2 4's are 8, 2 8's are 16, 2 3s are 6, 2 2s are 4, 2 4s are 8, 2 1s are 2, 2 6s are 12, 2 2s are 4, 2 8s are 16, 2 1s are 2. Again, we divide it by 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 7s are 21. We divide it by 3, 3 9s are 27. Divide by 3, 3 3s are 9, and 3 1s are 3. So here we see we get 3 pairs of 2 and 2 pairs of 3. So we will write down all the prime factors in pairs, one pair, two pair, three pair. So we get three pairs of two and two pairs of three in the numerator part. And in denominator, it's 100. So 100 is 4 into 25. 4 we split up into 2 into 2 and 25, 5 into 5. Now what do we get? 2 from each number. So 2 into 2. Into 2 into 3 into 3 divide by 2 into 5. So what do we get here? 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 3 3s are 9, 8 9s are 72, 72 divide by 10. So we get here 7.2. So square root of 51.84 is 7.2.